Hereford FC from side of country.
So guys, I'm back today making a video. Today we're Edgar Street, to Hereford. They won't be in the third round of the FA Cup. The replays next week Tuesday. So yeah, I'm just buzzing. And personally, if we were in the draw, I'd want Newcastle at home, or I'd want Tottenham or Liverpool away. So yeah, who would you want away?
Away. I want Tottenham away. Newcastle home. I want Tottenham away or Newcastle home.
Who do you want away?
Away from home.
Yeah.
Let's go to Manchester United.
Tonight,
or Tottenham, because no, we go to Wembley. Either one of those two.
Alright.
Yeah, home. I do want to go back to Wembley.
Home, it's got to be one. There's only one club we want in round three.
Newcastle
United. Yeah.
Big Premier League team away to get the money, get the fans there as well.
Okay.
Newcastle or Man City, home or away, it doesn't matter.
I suppose the place is pretty full for this night's draw. Say in the comments if you can see you. ITV and BBC here.
I want Man United away at Old Trafford. Quite fancy going there.
Who's your home?
Well, maybe Newcastle.
We want. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Yeah.
Yeah. Be happy with anyone really.
Spurs away.
So you want Tottenham away?
Tottenham away, but I told the staff before we got drawn, before we played Telford, I told the staff that I had a premonition, a dream, if you like, that I don't know who we get in the second round, but we draw Man United in the third round. And they said, who do we play in the second round? I said, I don't know. I didn't see that part of the dream. I only saw Man United get drawn out.
Yeah.
So it's not who I'd like. I'd rather have Spurs, but Man United will be an okay substitute.
All right.
Is that all right?
So guys, Beadle's doing his interview for BBC.
No, I might get in the corner of it. Now I will.
People left the draw. Shut up, if you can see yourself.
Championship sides enter, and non-league Hereford FC are the lowest ranked.
But that's what we thrive on, that's what we're in for.
We're all 63.
I mean, you were with the club in League 2.
Hiya, boys!
And an especially warm welcome to the many millions.
Hello, boys, put the balls in the ball.
Number 41 is Watford, Premier League Watford, doing well under Marcus
Silva. Watford.
Number 9. Ooh. And they have a home tie against Bristol City, who are flying high, third in the Championship. Number five is Birmingham City, also at the Championship. Number 11, and they are a home to Burton Albion, a fellow Championship side currently. Number seven, Championship side Renfrew could form one defeat.
No.
Number 61.
Oh!
Number 46 and QPR are at home to Edgar.
Oh my god.
25. Number 15. Home to Derby County of the Championship.
Jesus, wrong.
No. 42. We have a home tie against West Bromwich Albion. Number 51. Doncaster Rovers. Manager. 52. And Doncaster Rovers. One person's happy with that. Number 40.
Come on.
53.
Oh my god.
Come on!
Tottenham didn't. How have been the only goal scorer? How did it feel when it went in?
Yeah, absolutely buzzing. Incredible moment for the team, for the club. And, still, I don't know if it's something now, but it's buzzing for the club.
How do you feel about our draw, Leicester City?
Can't argue with that, can you? Premier League team at home, ex-champions for the season to go.
Do you think you'll be fit to play FIFA for the replay?
I hope so, yeah. I hope that's the end of my fingers crossed, that's the end of my injury troubles this season. I feel strong, I've got myself back fit now, and I wanted to stay that way.
Not words of wisdom, not words of wisdom, words of focus and discipline and character, because that's what we build good teams on. So we know we've got three really important league games coming up before the Fleetwood game, so we need to put 9 points on the board and then get ready for Fleetwood. And now that we know we've got the former Premier League champions could come to Edgar Street, so how amazing is that? That we obviously, the lads now need to put in another performance if they can manage it, to get through the next round, and then we'll see if we can match the former Premier League champions.
So obviously you're buzzing. Are you buzzing about the?
Yeah. Like I said, after Tottenham, Leicester was my next choice.
So you're a bit gutted about the Man United?
No. Like I said, it was a premonition. Sometimes dreams don't come true. So this one didn't, but maybe the other dream of getting through to the third round will.
All right, thanks for speaking to me. So obviously Fleetwood, we drew 1-1. Are you proud of the result?
Oh, massively, yeah. So proud of the boys. Everyone played really well and we deserve the replay at least.
How do you feel going into the replay? Are you excited?
Yeah, very excited. I think probably more confident going into the replay now that we know we're up against and we've proved that we can do it. So, yeah, nice.
So you have full faith in your side?
Full faith in the side.
So if you like to create like a dream goal, what would it be?
What, for me?
Yeah.
I think something from 30 yards out, top corner.
Be a good goal.
That'd be a good goal.
Do you know, your odds on Fleetwood to score first, and win 2-1, was 650-1.
Really?
And I bet on it.
Did you?
Yeah, my dad did it.
What was the draw?
I don't know. I think the draw was like 10-1 to that. I thrashed the win with that. Yeah, so... Right, thanks for speaking to me anyway. And I'll see you next Tuesday.